Cocoa Puffs, famously represented by a bird with pronounced mental illness. So I feel represented and seen. But it's so unfair that these shitty kids were like tempting this bird. He's just trying to escape the city. He's trying to get away from the cereal, the thing that makes him go cuckoo. And then they would just shove it in his face. He couldn't escape it. And he would just go cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. And so too shall I.